Well, I think you can immediately see where this video is going, but the catch is he was so focused on bringing his skateboard and looking cool for the video, he didn't notice that we switched out his parachute with just a regular backpack, threw a couple free weights in there so he'd fall even faster, and he goes down here very excited, freaks out when he can't find the string, and then he died.